medicines. So I actually had one of those a long time ago. So it was really funny looking.
And I think that maybe we all in the city, everybody should hold hands for one whole day.
For one whole day?
Yeah, or give hugs out. What do you think?
Hugs.
So tomorrow is official hugs day. So every day, so when we start tomorrow, how about that, McGruff? Tomorrow, when everyone comes to work, we're gonna officially make it a hugs day.
Yeah.
So let's type that up real quick. Let's type it up right here. Come here, Sarge. Turn this way, Kelsey. Look. Okay, let's look this way for one last picture.
Good.
All right, let's type it up right here. So let's go, stay there, stay in the seat. By order of Police Commissioner Kelsey, tomorrow, Thursday, is official hugs
day.
So you're gonna have to sign this, okay?
I'm the printer. We gotta come back in here and we gotta sign it to make it official.
It's pizza. You come on, look over. This gotta sign it. You gotta make this official. Come on.
It's pizza.
Oh, man. I knew you were gonna say that. So you gotta sign your name right here across this line.
Right here?
Sign it right there to make it official.
Okay.
High five.
I can't
go. Give McGruff a high five too.
Yeah. Good job.
So
Kelsey.
Now it's official.
Good job.
So when we go in there, when we go inside and they ask, what are we gonna do different tomorrow? What are we gonna say?
Hug day.
Yeah, by order of Commissioner Kelsey.
Tomorrow, make the test.
It's declared.
It's declared.
By me.
By me.
That Thursday is official.
Official hug day.
Yeah. Yay!
Where's Grandma?
So look at this, Kelsey. Here. We got a cake for you right here.
That's a cake.
That's me and my mommy.
That's you.
With my grandma.
And then look at the board. See all the pictures on the board of you right there?
Mm-hmm. Wow.
See that? Wow. So listen. Kelsey came into the office, and Kelsey is going to be the police commissioner for 24 hours. And she has a declaration to read to everybody. And when I appointed her police commissioner for 24 hours, I said, Kelsey, you're gonna be police commissioner for 24 hours. And she said to me, wow, 24 hours is a long time. I said, Kelsey, how do you think I feel? So, by order, go ahead, Kelsey.
By order of Police Commissioner Kelsey, tomorrow, May 10th, 2000, it is declared by me that Thursday is official hug day.
Yay! Can I get, come on, can I get the first hug?
Yeah.
All right.
Pleasure meeting you. Big fan.
You're welcome. So Kelsey, I want you to meet some lady police officers. I want them to come up in just a couple of seconds because police officers come in many different sizes, shapes, and colors, male and females, all over the world. And I want you to meet them in a couple of seconds, but I want to tell you something. I heard and I saw what you posted on Instagram and on Facebook. And that was really heartwarming for all of us in this room, and we felt it in our hearts. And I want to let you know that we heard you loud and clear, and that all the police officers in this room and all of the police officers in Baltimore, we are not going to stop. We are going to work around the clock just to make sure people like you and all over Baltimore City are safe. And that's our promise to you, okay?
Hi. Nice to meet you. Thank you for saying what we all feel, what we all want. We appreciate you.
So we're going to recruit you, you know that, right? Yeah, you're coming with us, right?
How are you?
Hi.
I'm nice to meet you in person. I saw your post and I said to myself, oh my God, we're getting it wrong. Listen to her. Everybody has to listen to you.
Do you hear stories about what goes on in the city?
Well, I watch the news every single day. So of course I know it's wrong.
And what do you see?
I just see pictures, and sometimes I just see video clips.
And Kelsey, in that video, you were so passionate. You know what passionate means.
Yeah.
You were so passionate. Why? Why were you so passionate? You really wanted your message out.
I don't know. I just wanted to be passionate so I can show the people to be nice.
And here you are. You're meeting today. You met the commissioner, the top cop, as they call it. Mm-hmm. What do you think about that? Why did you want to meet? I know he invited you, but why is that a good thing, you meeting with the commissioner?
I don't know.
Do you want to tell him something? What do you want to tell the commissioner and the police about the violence you were talking about?
I'm not pretty sure.
Not sure. It's a tough job, isn't it, that the police have?
Yes.
Okay, what do you think about the police? Tell us what you think about the police.
I don't know. They're so nice.
They're nice.
What do you think about your mom? Tell us a little bit about your mother, because she's a wonderful lady too, isn't she? To teach you all the things. Say something about your mom.
That she takes care of our house.
But does she protect you and make sure that you're okay and you're safe?
Yes.
You know, and Mother's Day is coming up. What would you say to her? She's standing right there.
I'd say I love you.
Kelsey, speaking of your mom, you know, your mom told us that you wanted to post that video after you and your grandmother saw a bad scene.
Yes.
Do you remember that day?
Yeah.
Tell me about that day when you saw that bad scene and why it affected you.
Well, I really didn't like it. It was not fair, and it's not nice. So I just wanted to make the video because I just want to show the people to stop and put the guns down.
All right. Mm-hmm. In that video, you were crying a little bit, but you're happy today. Why are you happy today?
Because I didn't hear no bad news.
Is the message to put the guns down? What else would you like to tell everybody out there who's watching? Who maybe didn't see the video that you put out? What's your message for the bad people in Baltimore?
Well, I just tell them thank you for what you did. And okay. Which even if you respect me and you put the guns down, I just want to say thank you.
So let's do some tape now. Tape, right?
Sideways, just like that. Yay, look at that. Wow. So whose first slice is this?
Mommy.
Ready? Oh my goodness.
That's a big piece.
Yeah.